Hey, it's Rebecca with the Murray Library, and today we're going to talk about how you can get read-alongs on your iPad using Hoopla. So we talked about getting some picture books through the Libby app. Now we're going to talk about Hoopla. So I've got my iPad right here. We'll take a look at that. So just right down at the bottom right, it says Hoopla. We're going to go ahead and press that. Don't mind my reflection. All right, here we go. Okay, so I've got one downloaded already, but what you'll want to do originally when you first start is at this bottom, you're going to see this search button. I'm going to press that. And at the top, we're going to type read along. So there's our screen there, sorry. Okay, we've got read along storybooks. All right, let's just hit search for the read along. Okay, so there's a bunch of items that pop up right there. And you can kind of scroll through them, see what is interesting to you. All right, let's see. Let's try this. This one looks kind of cool. What is this? They say with read along, so like movies with read alongs, and it's basically what they are. So let's see what it looks like. Okay, so we're gonna press borrow right there in the middle. And that tells us how long we're gonna borrow it for. Just for 3 days. That's fine. Oh, come on. There we go. All right, let's press play.
Making
Okay,
friends
so there
can
we
be
go.
scary if you're a zombie.
See how the words are lighting up right there. So this one's a little bit different, but
the
it's pretty cool. There's a lot
residents
of different
of
choices that you
Crumbling
can
Manor.
choose from in the Hoopla app. Now let's go
Guliah.
ahead and pause this. All right, so go ahead and take a look at your Hoopla app and see what you can get from there. All right, I went back to the read-along screen here with our search, and I just scrolled through here. I'm gonna try this one that says looks a little bit different than the other. So let's see what happens if we press that. So that's Moon Day. We're gonna press our borrow button again. Here we go. Let's see what this one looks like. And play.
Dreamscape presents Moon Day by Adam Rex, narrated by Susie Bernice.
Okay, so this is a little bit more like your
The
typical
moon
read-along.
hung full and low
You've got
and
the
touched the
words
tips
lighting
of
up.
trees.
So I'm just gonna pause this here.
We whispered
Just
words
gonna
like
press that at the
big
bottom.
and beep.
Pause. Okay, so with these, if you can't skip ahead, you can't turn the page like this or like that. You will have to go down here and press forward, and that will move it forward 15 seconds if you want to do that. Or you can move it backwards 15 seconds. Okay. And of course, you can start back where you're at. So that is how you can use the read-along option on Hoopla. All right, have a good one.